Your employer's got away with murder! Murder! Don't you care at all?
Sir, I am to remind you that you are not permitted any closer to Palisade property.
But they need to be stopped. The world must know what kind of people you work for.
Sir, the situation is not changing. The restraining order clearly states...
I know. The restraining order says I can stand here. Over there, I am not allowed. Here, I am allowed. Hey, you! You don't look like you are from around here. You should know the truth about the Palisade Corporation.
And what truth is that?
The billionaires who own it killed my wife in there. Surely you have heard the name Simona Saridakis.
Several times, actually.
Good. The more you hear, the better. Because Palisade spent millions to bury the truth. There was no investigation of the crime scene. No real justice for my family. Simona worked there for years, and they called her a thief! Then they used her dead body to promote their security features!
I'm sorry you lost your wife, Mr. Saridakis. But you said there was no investigation after she died, why not?
Privacy laws make it illegal for the police to go inside the computer rooms. That's where those billionaires said she was killed. So all the police could do was examine Simona's workstation and emails, look at Intellicam footage, and perform an autopsy.
Not a lot to go on. What did the footage show?
Nothing! They showed Simona walking down some corridors and entering a computer room. But it did not show what happened inside. They said the security systems only kill someone if they walk in forbidden zones.
I assume when you say the billionaires, you mean the Palisade's founders. Why do you hold them responsible?
On the day she died, Simona said she found something strange that involved her boss, Masaki Yoshiro. She wanted to tell me more, but I was upset. We'd had a fight, and I wasn't ready to listen. I told her to tell me after work, but she never came home.
Did you tell the investigators what she said?
I did! They ignored me! They said it's not related to the investigation! They said my wife was a thief! She was not a thief!
Why would Simona be inside the computer rooms? What was her job?
She was a senior engineer. She worked on the defensive systems.
So the traps that killed her, she would have known all about them?
Yes, exactly! She was working directly with Oshiro, helping him design security programs. He always gets credit for the lava wall, but much of it was her work too. So many years they worked together. Why would she steal? It makes no sense.
I'm sorry for your loss, Mr. Saridakis, but unfortunately, I have to get going.
I understand. Most people just ignore me, but you listen. I hope I changed your mind about the Palisade. It's not a wonder of the world. It is a symbol of how the rich and powerful get away with everything, including murder.
I really thought we would get to go inside. Maybe even see Yoshiro and Dawar.
The Blade is like Fort Knox. They do not let people just walk in.
What is Fort Knox?
It is where America keeps all of its gold. The information inside the Blade is priceless. See the guys with guns?
This area is off limits.
Okay, we are moving.
See what I mean?
Please follow all security recommendations, sir, for your own health and well-being. Thanks to Tarvos, Palisade will continue to boast a perfect security record at any cost.
The Palisade is not what you are being led to believe it.
You and I have a mutual friend, Shadow Child. She mentioned that you might be able to help me.
I heard someone might come by, but how do I know that you are that someone? You could be anybody. Did this Shadow Child person mention a name or anything?
Baba Yaga 50.
That is what I was looking for. Why, yes. I see that you have an appointment this evening. Allow me to deactivate the security gate for you. It will just take a second. So, what is your Reaper handle?
It's classified.
That is such a cool username. Classified. All right. You are good to go.
Thanks.
Good luck, Classified. Extract the data, expose the truth.
Shadow Child's code appears to have worked, Pritchard. I'm inside the Blade.
Good. I was worried you might get sidetracked by some random civilian in need of a hero.
I had several enticing offers, but I turned them all down just for you.
Oh, goody. According to construction records, the servers are located at the top of the Blade's funicular, in numbered chambers. We'll have to figure out which one is Santeau's.
A place like this must have a client registry.
If so, it would be in the CEO's office. She has an executive suite on the highest level of the atrium. I suggest you look there.
Attention all Palisade employees. This is a reminder that the newly installed bays for Tarvos security robots are currently active. We would very much like to avoid a repeat of last week's incident, so we ask that you limit your movement to areas for which you have proper security clearance. Thank you, and have a pleasant evening.
Move to next checkpoint.
Diagnostics check for telecommunications commencing.
Talking about again?
I don't remember. You spent so much time in the loo that I forgot.
Oh, the owner from up in engineering says something about a draft on the third floor. I think it might be coming from the adjacent maintenance corridor.
What are you telling me for? If you think it's a legitimate security risk, file it with command. If you ever think of that Leona girl, you shouldn't. Especially
running diagnostics check in sector 117-59. Diagnostic sequence complete.
Knock yourself out, mate.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
toho rozhovoru mi přišlo, že už ji nebaví pracovat pro Pajkus. Jak říkala, že síť ve skutečnosti řídějí Illumináti. To bylo vtipný.
Určitě by skvěle zapadla k nám do týmu. O kolik jsi řekla?
O 10 míň, než máme rozpočet.
Nabídní opět víc. Jestli tady budou další teroristické útoky, bude čím dál těžší dostat do Prahy talentovaný programátory.
Tak jo.
That's right. I was transferred yesterday. Name's Alistair.
Oh, yes. Saw your name on the list. Welcome aboard.
Thanks.
We have a solid crew here, and if you were transferred, that means you're good at what we do. But, we have some basic ground rules you should know about. Watch what you say. HQ is known to scrutinize all of our communications, at the client's request.
I see.
And try and avoid talking to Palisade employees. The client prefers us to be ghosts, if you know what
water
I mean.
Temperature fluctuation
understood.
Is within acceptable
other than that,
parameters.
You'll find our day-to-day down here to be somewhat uneventful.
So it's true then? No one's ever gotten in?
Do I look worried? No intruder has made it past the lobby of this place.
Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Temperature readings in server chamber area are within acceptable parameters. Cooling systems functioning normally. Running diagnostics check in sector 1148.
I am friends with diagnostic someone in accounting who let me peek at their actual net worth.
And?
They are insanely rich, but it is barely from the money they make from Palisade. Most of it is from investments.
Rich people make money off their money.
They have over 100 accounts in several tax shelter countries. All of them with other bank companies. Why do that when you run your own bank? I think they are up to something shady.
You looked at their personal accounts and then accused them of being shady? They are smart investors. I don't think Oshiro and Talwa are part of some big conspiracy, and even if they were, what would you do about it?
I would expose them, get them arrested.
If they are as powerful as you think they are, they would probably have you killed first.
Kurva! I should shut up.
Warning. The facility's if exterior everything... maintenance hatch is open. Routine maintenance of structure exterior underway.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Running diagnostics check in sector 11759. Diagnostic sequence complete.
Access granted.
Running diagnostic check.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiate. Access granted.
Water pressure registering within normal parameters. Diagnostic sequence complete. Commencing diagnostics check. Air purification system is operating at normal capacity.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Diagnostics check. Hydraulic system commencing.
Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Please stay clear of the area until further notice. Temperature readings in server chamber area are within acceptable.
How's that cramp doing?
What?
You've been sitting on your ass for the past 15 minutes. I assume you have some sort of cramp from standing in one place for too long.
No, it's just... I have a lot on my mind, you know, with what happened after the Razika bombing. It's just that I've...
That you have a cramp, and you needed to take some weight off of it for a moment. If asked, that's what you'll say. Confirm?
Confirmed.
Move to next checkpoint.
Running diagnostics check in sector 1.
Clean patrol.
1759.
Why I give you
diagnostic sequence complete.
How's it going, Slaw?
Oh my god. I say mission was impossible, and still you do it, huh?
We were able to reprogram the passport.
I know. Only way you come this far is with good passport. You have augmented balls of steel.
Are you gonna be a problem, Slaw?
Put your engine in neutral, robot. It'd be better for me if you no get catched now. I can open this security door for you. Not even a robot like you can hack it. Through there, you can move through building out of the open. At least for a little while.
You wouldn't be able to tell me which server chamber belongs to Santeau, would you?
I no get that far in plan. Sorry. Engineers no know which clients are in each chambers.
Thanks for the help.
Wait. I need you to do me a favor.
Like what?
After I open door for you, I want you to knock me out.
What?
I want to look like I fighted you, so people think I be hero. I no want to look like I helped. So when door open, you do it, okay? Okay. This just takes a second. There. Door is open. Now hit me.
Jensen, have you found the executive suite yet?
This involves a little more than just typing on a keyboard, Francis. I'm working on it.
Well, work harder. According to my research, the suite was designed to be isolated from the rest of the atrium. I assume it's intended to provide even more privacy.
Which means an extra layer of defenses.
Exactly. So be careful. Pritchard out.
Yeah.
running diagnostics check. Water temperature fluctuation is within acceptable parameters. Diagnostic sequence complete.
It must have been exciting.
We almost had another death on our hands. A new Palisade employee tried to access a level 5 area with their level 1 passport.
Security system sent him straight, though.
Yeah, you should have seen it. Guy nearly soiled his trousers right then and there when the mechanical emerged.
And it's a good thing he didn't persist, either. The paperwork would have been endless.
Well, at least we know the new system works just fine. Oh, sorry, gents. That reminds me. I have something that needs verifying.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Diagnostics check.
Anomaly detected.
Piping integrity.
Trace program initiated.
Water pressure registering within normal parameters. Diagnostic sequence complete.
Access granted. Initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Warning. The facility's exterior maintenance hatch is open. Routine maintenance of structure exterior underway.
Shadowchild, that thing you wanted me to do in the Blade, it's done.
1,000,000 thank yous. You know, Leona is the head engineer. You might find something useful on her computer. The password is trust no one. Or at least it used to be.
Thanks.
Buona fortuna, Mr. Jensen. Ciao.
Running diagnostics check in sector 11482.
This is interesting, Pritchard.
What?
I found a log that says the vacuum defense system in the chamber where Simona Saradakis died might have been manually triggered.
Need I remind you that you're there to gain access to Santos' data, not play detective. I suggest you get a move on.
I'm sorry, but it's our protocol. We don't have any indication of maintenance work scheduled in this area until later this evening.
I was supposed to start in the west side corridor and work my way over to here, but reports of higher than acceptable mold buildup resulted in last-minute need to run the air fumigation system. No one is permitted in there until air is clear, so I start here instead.
Unit 7182. Confirmed. East corridor, third floor, checks out. What exactly is it you're doing?
Why? You going to give me hand or something? Not sure I can explain it in a way that you will understand. How much time do you have?
Why don't you give me the short version? I'd just like to get an idea of what it is that I'm protecting.
I am running diagnostics on our water cooling system. Checking temperature fluctuations, water pressure, things like that. The river water is pumped up to the blade server chambers at upper funicula. Helps prevent equipment from overheating.
I see. Mind if I watch for a bit? It looks interesting.
I don't see why not. It will be more exciting than watching mold build up, I think, but probably not by much.
All right, just a few more.
Yeah, I just got back from holiday. I got the code up in engineering.
Diagnostic sequence
with all these boxes.
Didn't you see the updated report? Delivery guys put the shipment of new server parts in the wrong place. Said it wasn't their job to move it afterward.
We're waiting on Palisade's maintenance crew to move them up the funicular in the morning.
All right.
And I don't get why we have to wear all this heavy shit down here. When's the last time we had to take any action on this assignment?
Well, let me think about that for a moment. Oh, that's right. Never.
Clear patrol.
I'd much rather be on patrol around the lobby. At least there's a possibility of something happening up there.
Oh yeah, like turning away nosy tourists or having to constantly tell that Saradakis fellow to stop his incessant rambling. That's much better.
What I wouldn't give for a primary to be lurking behind me right now.
Asking questions and raising truth in your
unacceptable that we still don't have an official explanation for what caused the AUG incident. Bad drugs? Give me a break. I don't know any drug that ever made me want to kill someone.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
What did cause all the Augs to start taking innocent lives? Will we ever learn the truth, Steve? Make no mistake, followers. My man Steve here knows the truth is out there, but you have to work hard to get to it. Why? Because they are working hard. Every day, the Order Lords are working on new ways to press the
anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Please stay clear of the area until further notice.
And then sell everyone who lives there everything they need to eat, drink, and breathe inside it. But you people, you're not working. You still work on one thing, maintaining the status quo. Going out of your way not to rock the boat. Working hard enough to give your sick, perverted desires by playing hours upon...
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
How do you breathe under there?
Temperature readings in server chamber area are within acceptable parameters. Cooling systems functioning normally.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Access granted.
The facility's exterior maintenance hatch is open. Routine maintenance of structure exterior underway.
Clear patrol. Clean patrol.
Running diagnostics check. Water temperature fluctuation is within acceptable parameters. Diagnostic sequence complete.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Granted.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Running diagnostics check. Sector 11759.
Access granted.
Diagnostic sequence complete.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Check in sector 11482. Diagnostic sequence complete. Temperature readings in server chamber area are within acceptable parameters. Cooling systems functioning normally.
Here are our top stories. Investors around the world today rejoiced at a decision by the Czech Republic to approve expansion plans. Located in Prague, the bank's iconic...
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Warning. The facility's exterior maintenance hatch is open. Routine maintenance of structure exterior underway.
Pritchard, looks like the bank's founders are buying and selling a lot of shell companies and masking the transactions.
Okay. How exactly does that help us locate Santo's server chamber?
I'm not doing this just for you and your client, Francis. Something else is going on here. I want to know what it is. Besides, I already found the location. Chamber 204.
Then why are you not in it yet? Take the funicular. It's the only way up.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Temperature readings in server chamber area are within acceptable parameters. Cooling systems functioning normally.
Access granted. Granted.
Commencing diagnostics check. Air purification system is operating at normal capacity. Diagnostic sequence complete. Thank you.